The 12 success secrets of self-made millionaires. Determine your highest priorities and concentrate on them single-mindedly. A double-minded man is unstable in all his ways. Do what comes to your hand to do. When you develop the habit of setting priorities and concentrating single-mindedly, you will be able to accomplish virtually anything you want in life. This core strategy has been the primary reason for high income wealth creation and financially independence for thousands and even millions of people. Your ability to determine your highest priority and then to work on that high priority until it is completed is the primary test and measure of your willpower, your self-discipline, and personal character. It is the hardest habit to be developed, but also the most important if you want to be a big success. Here's the formula. Make a list of everything you have to do before you begin working towards your goal. Set priorities on what list by asking yourself four questions over and over again. The question number one is, what are my highest value activities? What do you do that is more valuable than anything else in your work and your business? Question number two is, why am I on the payroll? What exactly have I been hired to accomplish? Focus on results and not the activities. Question number three is, what can I and only I do, if done well, will make a real difference? This is a particular task that only you can do. If you don't do it, it won't get done. But if you do it and you do it well, you will make a significant difference in your business, your personal life, and what is that task? The question number four is, what is the most valuable use of my time right now? There is only one answer to this question at any time. Your ability to determine the single most valuable use of your time and then to start on that task is the key to high productivity and financial success. Finally, commit to working single-mindedly on one task, the most important task, and staying at it until it is 100% complete. Perseverance without diversion and distraction. Push yourself to keep working at the job until it is done. The good news is that by continually setting priorities and concentrating on your highest value task, you will soon develop the habit of high performance. This habit will then become automatic and will virtually guarantee you great success in life. This one habit alone can make you a self-made millionaire. Action exercise. Identify the most important thing that you can do right now to achieve your most important goal, and then discipline yourself to do that and only that until it is 100% complete. Your ability to do this and this alone can change your whole life. Friends, this was the end of the 12th success secret, but I just want to add something over here. We've got so much habituated to multitasking from the time the computers have been invented, but we need to also understand that there are systems, man-made machines, which are supposed to do multitasking. What we have done now is, instead of doing a computer doing multitasking where it processes in the front, there is some back-end processing and there is some printing activity going on, we have made ourselves, so we are actually working on a laptop. We are pinging something on Facebook. We keep our telephones on. We keep our televisions on. We keep our child next to us and say that, okay, I'm spending time with you. But do you think, are you able to spend time with your child? Are you able to concentrate on the television that you are seeing? Because you might have put it up for news or something. But these distractions, what are you going to teach your kids? Or you call your friend for a coffee and you say that, okay, I'm coming and we are going to spend some time. But when your friend is sitting with you on the coffee table, you are busy checking your mobile. You're checking that, did anybody like your post on the Facebook, or did how many Instagram likes did you get, how many hits you got, how many views did you get. And plus, you are also thinking, okay, what shall I do tomorrow at my office? What are the to-dos at my home? What are my laundry list of activities that I need to complete before I go to bed? When you are present everywhere, you are actually present nowhere. And at the end of the day, you feel dissatisfied, unhappy. Oh, I had 100 things to do, but I'm just not having enough time to do it. Realize one thing, all successful people and all people who have failed have the same 24 hours in a day. There are people who have decided to make a list of to-dos and also made a list of not-to-dos. Let me repeat, they've made a list of to-dos. Today I'm going to complete these 3, 5, 10 activities, and these are the 10, 15, 20 activities which I'm not going to do. So there is a to-do list and there is a not-to-do list. If we start practicing this, it really makes a lot of difference in our life. And then we can definitely concentrate on our goals single-mindedly. Because when you put your energy towards your goal, you will definitely put all your efforts towards achieving your goals. Thank you.